Open. Hello, open. You're waiting. Hello.
Can't have any comment before. That's very destructive for the Bible study that's going on right now. People have traveled far and wide to enter this Bible study, and it's not fair for them to have pounding on their door during their Sunday school. And don't worry, it looks like it'll be finishing up pretty soon. So maybe if you just calm and relax for a little while, you know, you'll be able to enter in pretty soon. And you can't let more than 6 people in. There's a 60-person limit. Hope you understand that. And so, yeah. Thank you for your cooperation again. Down.
I guess it's not time for Sunday school yet. The doors are still closed.
Man, I can't wait till college and career Sunday school starts. I hear Kevin's teaching, and they're studying about King David. It's supposed to be really fun.
Is this a Sunday school class that Kevin teaches that I've been hearing so much about?
Excuse me, ma'am? Is there a problem here?
Yeah, I was just asking them if this was a Sunday school that Kevin teaches.
Yes, it is. But we need to ask that you please go to the end of the line. These people have been here for quite a long time.
Uh-huh. Who's ever first will be last.
Yeah.
End of the line, girlfriend.
Please, end of the line, please.
Fine.
Please. Thank you. Alright, I thank you guys for your patience. Looks like Sunday school is ready. You guys may now commence entering.
Yeah, it's great. These gifts all the time in bottles, they make the world explode.